drinking water and peeing on the fruit that is all good. We're hearing stories from a Syrian Jew. Yeah, and I'll be damn glad if at least 25% of them were true. Soft and wet as I got home. So, here's a hard play, I know. So I thought I would make a bunch of songs too similar to this. One was, I'm your fireman, show me where you're burning. I'm your fireman, ooh baby, I'm coming in. I'm your fireman, I'll be there to hose you down. Exactly the groove. That would be,
go ahead, I got you backed
up. That would be it. Then we had another song that Jesse Johnson called me and he wanted to produce. I think the quote was, we can make some serious Jewish money on this. This was again, Prince was influencing my entire, not only my songwriting, but my worldview. Baby, let me be your cigarette. Come on, puff a puff a puff a till my tip gets wet. Light me up and baby, don't fret. Cause girl, I want to be your cigarette. We went on and on from there, of course. But you play all the, play one of your songs.
Okay.
Like a new album yet?
I got a song. Okay. It's called Point and Click. It's on my album. It's a sort of I guess it's about computers and music and how, you know, basically artists are in an interesting position. So I just play it and you can hear the words over there.
I love you in the morning, and I love you in the rain. I love you in fear, I love you in control, Oh yeah, he just loves to begin.
just old school talent. I like it. Do you have any other keys? You don't think you need it once you got the basic key. Alright. Time we end the room.
Thank you.
I love the way you walk.
Do you know that?
I knew it! I know how it went, you know, but I haven't played that.
chord.
Yeah. And this woman comes over and just digs her hand in my popcorn and starts just eating it. I'm like,
girl?
Yeah. I was like, wow. I mean, I looked and I was like, she's kind of cute. And I thought, you know, she just stood there and just didn't even, you know, just eating the popcorn, just stood next to me, you know, just munching and crunching. And so I was like, whatever. So it's cool, you know, just we're backstage and just chilling. And then she kind of drifts away a little bit. And then Prince comes over and he's like, Andre, give me your popcorn. I'm like, why? That's Joni Mitchell. I was like, oh, it is. It was Joni Mitchell. So he grabbed a box of popcorn and went over there and she never came back. But I got to tell you, one of the major things that Owen and his ex-wife sort of gave to me and Prince was Joni Mitchell, because we didn't know who Joni Mitchell was. And they played, he played That was like our theme music for making the first album, through the whole San Francisco thing. I mean, we just said that, we just said Don Juan's Red is Dark. That was like, that was our, you know, I mean, it just was what it was. And it was, I mean, she is a poet and a storyteller like no other. She is by far, she is a true artist. She's way up here and everybody else is just never gonna ever get there. I mean, the stories she tells are just, anyway, I could go on and on because that literally is my favorite artist, but
playing.
Yeah, same thing.
I'll play another song since everybody's still here. But if you could do me a favor, you could do a kind of a Beatles lick. If you could hit that one. Thank you. Everybody.
Bring it on home, baby. Bring it on home.
I'll try one. You got a harmonic sensibility to him. I got you.
Yes, and any weather, and we have a man with a nice cool muscle. Thank you all for coming out, and how about another hand for these guys? Is that genius?